What's up? Space Monkey here, and welcome back to another weapon blueprint video for Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Now, as you see today's title, the next weapon blueprint that I've unlocked in the Season 5 Battle Pass is called Melt Water. And it's a blueprint for a pistol called the M19. Now, if you played with the M19, then you should already know how this weapon will actually handle. And those of you that are familiar with me, you know that I get bloodthirsties without changing the attachments or enhancing the way that the weapon will perform during gameplay. I play with it just the way that I get it as I unlock it. So, once again, here's another video of me running around getting bloodthirsties with the Melt Water weapon blueprint. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to smash that like button on your way out. Your support is definitely needed and appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe. If you want to keep up with all the weapon blueprint videos that I post up on the channel daily and weekly, subscribing would definitely help you keep up with all that stuff. So anyway, without further ado, here are the bloodthirsty clips. And until next time, this is SpaceMonkey007, the bloodthirsty guy. Peace.
Hey, Wendy, you wanna not breathe into your mic so much? Thank you.
Enemy UAV on the head.
Hey, Captain, I'm talking to you. You're the only one that's making noise, boss.
You can put my fucking shit on mute. That's why I had the mute button. Fuck.
Just kick your ass.
Yeah, you got a mic game through.
No, I mean in the game. I mean like actually kick your ass in the game. Like that in the game.